Sensor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
On our way here, we were able to track down active movement on the surface of this planet. Looks like they didn't think this one through very well. Anyhow, I've marked the location of what I believe is the staging area of the... Hold on. I'm getting a transmission from Franson. Patching it through now.
To the unidentified mech unit approaching our compound. I am High Lord Franson. Turn back, now. You have no right to be entering this airspace. My followers will not allow you to disrupt our operations. You have been warned.
Seems they know we're coming. We'll proceed as planned, Commander. But be careful down there. As they say, nothing is as dangerous as a wounded beast backed into a corner. High Lord Franson. For someone looking to tear down the social order, he certainly thinks highly of himself. Though I suppose you'd have a big ego too if you had a custom dragon to call your own. Our intel from the governing body tells us he's acquired one through his army of followers. Looks like we're at the wrong place, Commander. Our target must have given us the slip. Let's check out the other locations.
Tango, down!
Target acquired. Target destroyed.
Enemy destroyed!
Target acquired.
Ah, there. It's one of the more tanks. Destroy it.
Target destroyed. Target acquired.
This is Sierra 2-1. Acknowledging strike pattern. Coming in for the kill. Sierra 2-1, out.
You are nothing more than muscle for this force!
Let's hope we use that wisely. What do you suppose he meant by that? Regardless, the snake's head has been cut off, and his remaining followers should quickly disperse. Great work, Commander. You should be good to return to the dropship. House Carita will be pleased to learn that Franzen has been taken off the board. Because of the heavy weather, your visibility will be compromised on this mission, Commander. Stay frosty. Incoming message from our contact in the 6th Arcav Legion.
Commander, Brigadier General Razuski here. I wish we were meeting under better circumstances, but time is of the essence. I'll be brief. The few remaining Crimson Inclination members are attempting to meet with House Steiner operatives about a possible arms deal. Naturally, this is a problem for House Curita, but the brass feel a show of force would only tip off the inclination's foreign handlers. This, we hope, is where you come in. We want you to run an interception roll for our small strike force, drawing the inclination's mech into an ambush at a nearby ravine. The buggy terrain should make mobility difficult for them, trapping them, and allowing my forces to move in and put an end to this once and for all. I've already supplied your CO with the location. I know we're asking a lot from you, but rest assured, you will be handsomely compensated. Razorski out.
So we're the bait. There's a smart way to go about this, Commander. Stealth is key to success. I have readings for a number of detection installations around that you should disable before they alert the inclination to your presence. Razorski was right about the terrain slowing mechs down. Use jump jets to dislodge from the swamp. It should make navigating through it easier. You're approaching a comm station now, Commander. Take it down. Nice work. Antenna down.
Target destroyed. Target acquired. Target destroyed.
Station is nearby, Commander. Once you find it, destroy it.
Target acquired. Target destroyed.
Good job, Commander. That comm station is history.
Target destroyed. Target acquired. Target destroyed.
Okay, Commander. We've detected energy signatures for 5 battle mechs within the city. Use your agility to find and target all 5. Once you've targeted them, lead them to the ambush point and join in the fun. It'll be like shooting fish in a barrel.
Target, spider. Jump jet fuel low. Jump jet fuel empty. Target acquired. New target, dragon. Jump jet fuel empty.
Engaging with enemy battlements.
Target acquired.
Now draw them into the canyon.
New target, Panther.
All Legion battle mechs! Up for it, cross the kill zone! Fire at will!
To be the very last of the Crimson Inclination.
All forces withdraw from the area. The ISF wants to prepare a surprise for the lighting contacts that the Crimson Inclination was attempting to meet. We owe you our thanks again, mercenary. I will not forget it.
Coming in for extraction. It'll be interesting to see how our new friend repairs us. The mission area is under heavy weather warning. It's going to affect visibility and sensors. We need to protect the Duke's estate and his people from a potential Black Dragon attack. Head up to the rendezvous point and stay frosty. I've heard stories about the Black Dragons. If they're even half true, you should expect a challenge. Just in time, Commander.
Mercenary Lance, welcome to Delta Checkpoint. We appreciate your help.
Holding at your waypoint.
Nothing on scopes at the moment, but don't get comfortable. Hostiles have been reported in the area.
Your six.
For some company.
New target, Hunchback. Target acquired.
Scrub one.
Phoenix Hawk. Target acquired. Target acquired. acquired.
Tango assigned.
Here, Commander. More hostiles inbound. One of our assigned targets is flying in.
Target acquired.
Priority target received.
Target destroyed.
Destroyed.
On cue. VTOL on approach. More enemies inbound. They really are gunning for you, Commander. Watch out.
Taking heavy damage.
Target destroyed. Target acquired.
Have been depleted, and it sounds like the Duke is safe.
online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
The Black Dragon forces have been known to operate on this planet. It shouldn't take long for them to pick up on your signal and come at you. You have full authorization to kill as many of them as you can.
Boss wants us on that target!
Target acquired.
Good hit! In the name of House Corita, this outlander will soon fall!
Heavy metal spotted.
Target destroyed.
Land target received.
Target. Scrap that one.
Wilco, focusing fire.
Target destroyed.
Group target acknowledged.
Attention. They are converging on your position. Brace for hostile contact.
Target.
That VTOL is on our list of targets. Let's make our quarter.
Destroyed.
Target destroyed.
Entering the combat zone's perimeter. Brace for additional contacts.
New target, Vindicator. Centurion.
Tango assigned.
Forces continuing to converge on your location. Stay frosty, Commander.
Taking critical damage.
Additional bogies setting an intercept course on your position.
Relocating to indicated grid. Right behind you.
I'm at your designated position. Heading to location.
Hold it where you said to go.
At the waypoint.
Attention. I'm showing multiple hostiles incoming on your position.
With you.
Tango spotted.
Enemy destroyed!
New target, Hunchback.
Good work. The casualties you've amassed should be more than enough to please our employers. reading heavy weather warnings out there, Commander. Expect limited visibility and sensor malfunctions on this mission. And eliminate him with extreme prejudice. Scopes that can be identified as our targets. We'll have to move on to the next nav point.
Target destroyed. New target, Thunderbolt. Target destroyed.
Right on cue. VTOL on approach.
Target destroyed.
Enemy destroyed!
Falling in behind you.
Target acquired.
Let's party up! Planted where you put me.
Holding at your waypoint.
Focusing fire!
Oscar Mike, your location.
Critical.
I'm detecting unidentified mechs in the area. Moving in to investigate.
Target acquired. Critical.
Target. Lance, target received.
On your six.
Saying the boogeyman is finally dead. Many Black Dragon's warriors remain, so peel back before they overwhelm you. That bounty is ours. Farhad will break open a case of Timbiki Doric when you get back to the ship safely.
Keep critical.
Target is down.